Nicholas Rocha bows to the audience and makes his exit. But he will return immediately with our first soloist of the evening, Mr. Mario Lanza. This gifted young American-born tenor had a debut here at Hollywood Bowl last year. He came almost unheralded and left with praises ringing in his ears. Mario is now under contract to MGM, and we think he will go far in his chosen career as a singer. Mario Lanza bows to the audience and takes his place a little to the left of our conductor, Nicholas Rocha. For his first song, Mr. Lanza has chosen a composition from the pen of Georges Bizet. It is the ever-beautiful Agnus Dei.
Oh.